Happy New Year, church. Welcome to the 20s. I am so thankful to be starting this new decade with you. And I wanted to invite you to the first service of the decade this Sunday as we talk about and keep Jesus the main thing. Now, I don't know about you, but the beginning of the year is always a time to make goals and to plan how you're going to launch into the new season, hit the reset button, whatever it is, find a new rhythm. But I encourage you to allow Jesus to be the main thing, not the side thing, not the maybe once or twice a month thing or every other day thing, but the main thing. And we're kicking it off this weekend with talking about something I know we struggle with each and every day, worry. Do you ever worry about the day to day? Good, and then you're just like me and everyone else. But we wanna look at how by keeping Jesus the main thing, you cannot have a life built on worry. We hope and pray that you can start the year off strong and being connected to the body of Jesus each and every week. It's amazing what happens when you make the time and invest into your spiritual growth by keeping Jesus the main thing. Love to see you at 10:30 at Southport and continue to grow what God has for us in this new chapter. God bless you and pray just tons of favor and blessings on you in this new year. And I can't wait to worship with you this Sunday. God bless.